This is a great view here in this crash.